3, 2, 1.
See, I think with Steph, it's not really how he starts, it's how he's going to finish. Because obviously he has his money ball rack as his last rack.
Yeah, I agree with you.
But once he gets into a rhythm,
it's a wrap. It's a wrap.
It's tough to stop.
Yeah, it's a wrap. Once he gets in his rhythm, you might as well pull out your video phones because he's going to start knocking in shots at a proficiency that you haven't seen. He's going to start knocking in shots when he gets his money ball going. Tough to beat.
Almost missed his regular ball before his money ball in the top rack.
Well, there he is.
Big hit.
That's a big hit. You're right, Kev. And see, now he's found the range. And it's so effortless. It's so effortless. It's so easy.
He is putting a lot of pressure.
He's putting that pressure. Who's the best shooter in Golden State? Who's the best shooter in Golden State? I want you to know who's the best shooter in Golden State.
That's a lot of pressure. That's a lot of pressure.
I told you 30's got to win.
So, obviously, Steph Curry and Klay Thompson, the Splash Brothers, getting a lot of pub, and it comes right down to those last two. But Steph Curry, the best of the night, and congratulations to Steph.